Tonight, people at a local church school are still scratching their heads after someone broke in, vandalized, and tried to steal equipment from their building. What's puzzling is that the two suspects returned to the scene while police were there investigating. KMBC 9's Maria Antonia is live outside Shawnee's Hope Lutheran Church. Maria?
Larry, they were indeed arrested right here. We're outside the school portion of the church. Take a look behind me. There's a covered up window. The glass is shattered, and the people here believe the suspects, the suspected brainy burglars, tried to get in that way.
That's Jerry Williams.
Can't believe they came back. No?
He was first to see shattered glass.
You saw them running that way?
I saw the one person running that way.
Even saw not one but two young men in this facility he helps manage. Dusty footprints lead out the school doors from which he says the pair left around 7 this morning, but not before Jerry talked to them.
Their stories just did not sound very realistic. But they said they were volunteers, and they were here to clean up some glass damage that was done.
He had seen a car outside, even got a license plate number, inside a floor covered with fire extinguisher residue. It's here in the counselor's room where Jerry spotted the most damage after calling police.
This is the worst. They attempted to take electronic devices off of this electronics bay of equipment, and then they have just totally destroyed it. And that is our internet, that's our computer network, communication devices.
Computers, Jerry tells us they tried to take a couple of them.
That has to be totally replaced.
Intruders also tried to get into the principal's office, but outside, as if someone were watching over Jerry, the two drove right back to the scene as he talked to officers.
And while we were talking and kind of going through the sequence of events, I looked and I said, well, you're not going to believe this. I said, they're coming back. That's them pulling into the parking lot here off of the west end of our facility. And he goes, are you sure? And I says, yes.
Police didn't leave empty-handed. They took the pair away.
Now, Jerry also tells us they came back holding cups from a fast food restaurant. He figures the damage done here could add up to as much as $10,000 to $15,000. We're in Shawnee. Back to you.
Maria Antonia live. Thank you very much, Maria. Two Overland Park men are now tonight being held at the Johnson County Jail. They're facing charges of burglary, theft, and criminal damage to property.